Vocal powerhouse Siti Sania turned her beat around.
Well, the girl that I gave a no to is not that good.
And claimed her spot in the grand final.
Judge's pick is Siti Sania.
Yes!
I'm so nervous. No, I'm not nervous. I'm so happy. Look at me. My face is so happy right now.
Leaving seven remaining semifinalists fighting for your vote.
It's unique. It's incredible.
Definitely up your game from the judges' audition.
That was excellent.
I absolutely loved it.
This is the seventh.
Wow. I'll bet you we're gonna see you back here in the final.
Tonight, we reveal the two acts you voted through to the grand final.
This is my dream. I can be one of the grand finalists.
And your next eight semifinalists take to the stage. You have the power to change their lives. This is Asia's Got Talent's second semifinal.
Here we go, stand by opening titles. Titles roll.
This is the second semifinal of Asia's Got Talent. Please welcome your hosts, Alan Wong and Justin Bratton.
Wow! Good evening and welcome back to Asia's Got Talent. We're at semifinal number two. Can you feel it?
Oh, I am a feeling it, Justin, and we know all of you are dying to find out which two acts from last week's semifinal got voted through to the grand final.
Oh, they are, and I am dying to tell them. So, voting closed on Sunday at midnight Singapore time, which gave us just a few days to deliver the good news.
I've flown all the way here to tell one of the acts that they've gotten into the grand final. They have no idea I'm here.
Hey guys. Come here, come here, come here. You're going to the grand final of Asia's Got Talent.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Asia, for supporting Maniac Family, and especially the people from Taiwan. Yay! We're really grateful, and we will work super, super hard. We won't let you down. See you in the grand final.
So the public has voted, and you are going through to the grand final at Marina Bay Sands in Singapore. Yes.
I'm so happy, really, really happy, because I want this for a long time, and now I'm a grand finalist! Yay!
Yes, you are, and you deserve it, man. So we'll see you in Singapore, yeah?
Yes. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you! Hey, guys, this is Shadow Ace, and I would love to thank my family, my fellow Kalatagenos, Batangenos, Filipinos, and friend who voted for me. Because guess what? We're going to the grand finals! Woo! See you there!
Whoa! We are beyond excited to see those acts again in our grand final.
Yeah. Here's a little secret. Justin and I are still buzzing from the excitement generated in last week's show.
Truth! Can't stop talking about it. In fact, we're talking about it right now.
We really are. Yeah. But we're pretty sure it's going to happen again, because tonight's semifinalists are all bringing their A game to vie for your votes.
Let's look at what's at stake here. Tonight's eight semifinalists are competing for three of the remaining six spots in the grand final at Marina Bay Sands, Singapore. and that ever so attractive cash prize of 100,000 US dollars.
So here they are, the eight acts that are performing tonight.
Awesome Junior.
Eric Chen.
The Painters.
Eliana Gabunati.
Yeshwin Sarawana.
Yui Yui.
J&K Voices.
And Junior Goodbyes.
I mean, is that an awesome lineup or what? Justin, I say we just hustle those judges to those seats and get the show started.
Yeah, those three must be getting impatient back there.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your judges! Good judges.
Our judges are not here just to look good, Alan.
But they do look good.
They do, but more importantly, they are here to make a huge decision at the end of the eight performances.
That's right, he's talking about the judges' pick.
I am indeed. Our judges will be sending one act straight through to the grand final tonight.
Now, Asia, you also have a job to do. You have to vote for your favorites if you want them in the grand final. Only two acts will be voted through each week.
But remember, you can only begin to vote at the end of the show after we've made the official announcement.
And voting will close on Sunday at midnight Singapore time. Votes received outside of that voting period will not be counted.
Here are the details.
You've seen the acts.
You know the talent.
And now,
it's time to vote.
Simply get on Google, search Asia's Got Talent Vote, and select your favorite acts to start voting.
Or go to the official Asia's Got Talent Facebook page and click on the Send Message button. Or look us up on Facebook Messenger and send us a message to start voting.
You can vote up to 10 times per platform per day.
Check out axn-asia.com/AGTVote for more details.
The power is in your hands.
So, judges, it's semifinal number two. Everybody feeling good?
Yeah.
Feeling great.
Yeah.
All right. You must be feeling super great, David, because your golden buzzer act is performing tonight. Any expectations for young Miss Eliana?
Well, Eliana is spectacular from the Philippines, and she's a singer, and I'm a record producer, so it's kind of a good fit. If she brings it like she did last time, I have no doubt she'll make it to the finals.
Jay, I've noticed you've got a bit of a universe galaxy thing happening on your shirt there.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, what kind of acts are you looking to be out of this world in the grand final?
Very good, that was good.
Thank you. Nice, buddy.
I'm hoping to see some dance acts, and then I also want to see some good magic as well in the finals.
Anggun, do you think it's going to be hard coming to a consensus for that judge's pick tonight?
We all have our preferences, and we can get quite passionate in defending them. It can be quite hard, but my fellow judges here are fine gentlemen, and we always manage to find one act which we agree on.
Well, actually, we've already decided.
But you haven't seen them yet.
The act that is going through to the finals.
Go on.
Justin and Alan! Yay!
That's definitely against the rules.
Yeah, we're actually not going to the finals officially.
No, just kidding. Judges, of course, we would love to chat with you guys more, but there are five awesomely energetic kids just waiting to burst on that stage right now.
Here they
they are, from Thailand, it's Awesome Junior.
Wow, Awesome Junior.
Each one of you nailed it.
You are going to be the future of dance.
พวกเรามาจากบุรีรัมย์มันเป็นเมืองเล็กๆของประเทศไทยหมู่บ้านพวกเรามีช้างเยอะครับ
ครอบครัวผมอยู่หมู่บ้านช้างครับเพื่อนๆช่วยผมเลี้ยงช้างทุกวันเลยครับ
เด็กผู้ชายบ้านผมส่วนมากชอบเล่นบอลครับแต่ว่าไม่มีใครชอบเต้นพวกเราไม่อยากเหมือนคนอื่นครับพวกเราก็เลยมาฝึกเต้นด้วยกันแม่พวกเราทุ่มเทเพื่อเรามากครับพวกเราเลยรักแม่ครับคราวที่แล้วพวกแม่เราไม่ได้มาครบทุกคนครับแต่รอบนี้เราดีใจมากเพราะว่าแม่เรามาครบครับ
เคยแต่ดูในทีวีแต่ไม่คิดไม่ฝันว่าตัวเองจะได้มาถึงจุดตรงนี้กับลูกค่ะ
รู้สึกดีใจและภูมิใจมากค่ะที่ได้มาเชียร์ลูกอยู่ด้านหน้าเวทีจริง
ๆรอบนี้พวกเราฝึกซ้อมมาอย่างหนักเพราะเราอยากให้คุณแม่ภูมิใจครับ
JJJJJ, what do you say?
Wow, Awesome Junior, right? Yeah, I love the energy, you guys. It's crazy how you guys kept the same energy from start to finish. And it's kind of crazy that you guys are still 9 and 10 years old. It's scary to think how good you will be when you're like 20, 25,
Ooh, yeah.
30 years old. It's scary to think. It was incredible. Good job.
Anggun, so much cuteness, but also ferocity on
I
stage.
Know.
How are you feeling?
And I also love how polite they are. You know, come on, Cam. Really. No, but you know, the energy again is contagious. And as a mother myself, I can only imagine how proud your moms are right now.
David, you know dance. What'd you think?
Look, the routine was incredible. And I want to say this, that if you work hard as a child, you get to play hard as an adult. If you play hard as a child, you'll have to work hard as an adult. You guys are working hard as kids, means you're going to get to play when you're adults.
Yeah.
Keep it up. Okay, awesome, Junior. Speaking of working hard, I have to know, how many hours a day do you guys practice?
12 hours.
Oh, my goodness.
12 hours? Oh, my goodness. Okay, Asia, if you believe the future of this dance group is on the stage at Marina Bay Sands, don't just sit there. Get online and vote to send them to the grand final. Go to Google, search Asia's Got Talent Vote, and select Awesome Junior. Or visit the official Asia's Got Talent Facebook page and click on the send message button to vote. But do it only at the end of the show, after we've announced that voting is open. Please go wild for Awesome Junior from Thailand! Adorable! They're cuter than us, they're cooler than us. We'll never be like
they're
that.
Just more than us.
Yeah. Okay. It's now time for a commercial break, but don't go far, because you'll need to stay close for the close-up magic of Eric Chien.
And we'll find out what surprises the painters have for us this time.
It's all happening right here when we return.
Welcome back to the second semifinal of Asia's Got Talent.
Up next, this magic consultant has finally decided to emerge from behind the scenes to show all of Asia and the world what he can do.
And what he did for us at the auditions had jaws dropping on the floor.
Asia, it's time to pay attention. Observe up close the magic hands of Eric Chien from Taiwan.
Your sleight of hand is really beautiful and poetic.
Wow.
Hey.
Wow.
I'm impressed.
I was always creative since young, and back then I didn't have a lot of toys, so I had to make do with whatever props I could find at home. When I started fiddling with magic back in high school, I loved creating my own tricks. Over the years, I realized what I did was different from everyone else. It was unique. That got me a job as a magic consultant, creating materials for magicians. It's a great job, but the urge to perform on stage got stronger as the time went by. So for the past few years, I started inventing materials for myself. I want to bring joy to other people instead of being in the background. Making through the semifinals is a breakthrough for me because you know, this is the biggest stage in Asia, and I know a lot of people will finally see what I'm capable of.
Oh my God, I'm so confused right now. I don't know anything. Okay, look, David, I know how much you love sleight of hand magic. Talk to us right now. What are you thinking?
Eric, how do you feel?
It feels really great, because I've been preparing this act for years, and...
Wow.
It feels amazing to be able to share with everyone here, really. So.
I've seen a lot of magicians, and I put you right with all the greatest that I've ever seen. That was amazing.
Thank you so much.
Amazing.
Thank you so much.
I want to take you home with me and have you at every party that I go to. Like I say, look what I brought back from Asia.
Jay, you still look dumbfounded. What are you thinking right now, buddy?
I mean, right now after watching that, I'm convinced you're a real life wizard. That was definitely world class. I mean, I think you could probably win the whole competition, bro.
Thank you so much. That means a lot to me.
Okay, Anggun, glowing support from both the guys. What are you thinking?
I mean, you know, things were changing, disappearing in front of our very eyes. I think, Eric, you are magic.
Thank you so much.
Eric, you just got some incredibly high praise from all three judges. How are you feeling right now?
My heart is just it's still pounding right now, because, you know, I still can't believe that I'm on this stage and performing for everyone here and showing Asia or the whole world what I got. And I'm really grateful to be here. Thank you so much.
Absolutely amazing. If Eric has mesmerized you with his magic, get online and vote to help send those hypnotizing hands to the grand final. Go to Google, search Asia's Got Talent Vote, and select on Eric Chen. Or visit the official Asia's Got Talent Facebook page and click on the send message button to vote. But do it only at the end of the show after we've announced that voting is open.
Another well-deserved round of applause, please, for Taiwan's Eric Chen! Mind-boggling.
Magical hands.
Magical. Unbelievable.
All right. This next act has a clever winning strategy. Paint a portrait of a judge in exchange for a standing ovation and three solid yeses.
I gotta say, it was a really good likeness, too, and done with such finesse.
And there was dancing.
That's right, the dancing. These guys would get 1,000 yeses from me any day. I'm just hoping that they'll paint a portrait of me.
Not gonna happen, Alan. Ladies and gentlemen, from South Korea, here they are, the painters.
That was incredible. I can't imagine how much you guys had to practice.
The end result is superb.
What?
I love every single thing about it, especially the painting.
Wow. 저희는 함께 지낸 지 3년 정도 됐고요. 가족보다 더 가까워서 되게 형제 같아서 이렇게 막 장난도 많이 쳐요. 가끔 안 맞아요.
원래는 좀 영화 배우 같은 유명한 스타가 되고 싶었는데 저희는 좀 더 특별한 걸 선택했어요. 그게 바로 춤과 그림을 이렇게 융합시키는 저희가 하고 있는 바로 이겁니다. 네.
그림은 보통 결과물을 보지만 우리는 과정을 좀 더 재밌고 특별하게 보여주는 게 우리의 강점입니다.
특별한 공연으로 사람들을 즐겁게 해드려서 저희는 꿈이 이루어졌다고 생각합니다.
여러분은 오늘 밤 공연에서 관객들이 입을 다물지 못하는 광경을 보게 되실 겁니다. 저희가 한국의 대표로 여기에 참가하게 돼서 정말 날아갈 듯이 기쁩니다. 화이팅!
화이팅! competitors.
Whoa, guys.
All right, wow.
Some quick drawing.
Look at that.
All right, everybody gather around the star. All right.
Okay.
David, your thoughts?
It was brilliant. It's brilliant. I'm sorry it wasn't me who painted again, but it's brilliant.
David, that's not you? Are you sure?
Alan.
I think that's David in a wig right there. Right?
Yeah.
너무 감사합니다. 네.
Jay, what do you think about your homeboys from South Korea?
Yeah, I mean, the painters. What you guys do is so unique. I don't know anybody else or any other group that paints and draws while dancing. There's a lot going on. It's not just dancing and drawing. I mean, to count the rhythms in your head and then to switch and pick off where your partner left off and to, you know, finish the painting or drawing in such a, you know, quality form. I think it's incredible. It was good, very, very good. 짱입니다.
저희가 연습을 정말 많이 했는데 이렇게 좋은 말씀해 주셔서 뿌듯합니다. 네.
Anggun, let's hear it.
During the auditions, there were much more dancing. But this time, it's more intense because you're painting the masters, really. We have Van Gogh, Gustav Klimt, Da Vinci. We have Napoleon. Kudos to you, really. It was an amazing, brilliant job. Thank you.
The painters, I have a question. How did you guys get the idea to combine drawing like this and dancing?
미술이라는 거는 보통 이 결과를 가지고 이렇게 사람들이 감상하면서 재미를 즐기는데 저희는 과정을 그리는 과정을 좀 더 재밌게 전달해 드리고 싶었어요. 예. 그러다 보니까 이제 퍼포먼스, 춤 같은 것을 저희 그림에 결합해서 여러분들께 보여드리면 재밌을 것 같다 해서 이렇게 시작하게 되었습니다. 네.
Okay, if you'd like to see what else gets on their canvas, get online and vote them into the grand final. Go to Google, search Asia's Got Talent Vote and select The Painters. Or visit the official Facebook page of Asia's Got Talent and click on the send message button to vote. But remember, do it at the end of the show after we've announced that voting is open.
Ladies and gentlemen, The Painters from South Korea! Alan, I feel like I'm in a museum.
Does that mean we're getting smarter?
No, it does not.
No, it does not. Okay, I believe a short break is in order after that dynamic display of...
Artistry?
Yes, artistry.
But hurry back, because the big pipes of little Miss Eliana Gabunada are about to blow you away.
Yeah, she's David Foster's golden buzzer act, so don't miss it for the world.
Be back in a bit.
Great to have you back on Asia's Got Talent's second semifinal.
Up next, this 10-year-old seriously surprised the judges at the auditions with a big Broadway number that so many seasoned singers struggle with.
Look, you know she's the real deal when our toughest judge decided to push the gold for her.
Oh, David knows gold.
Mm-hmm. Mr. David Foster, the man who knows gold. We're so unworthy right now. Would you, kind sir, like to introduce your golden buzzer act?
I would love to. So watch out, world. This girl, this young girl, is going places for sure. Please welcome, from the Philippines, my golden buzzer, Eliana Gabunada.
Oh my goodness, you're like a baby Streisand.
One shot, one gunshot, and bam!
There's no doubt in my mind that if you want to be on Broadway one day, you will be.
Here I am.
Throughout my journey in AGT, my sister has always been with me. We are very close. She is like another mother to me and also mentors me in my singing.
I am very, very proud of Eliana. Whenever she performs, it's with her heart, and I believe that she will do everything she can to fulfill her dreams.
I've always wanted to be in Broadway, but I've been told that I don't have the right look. Maybe someday there'll be a role for me. That's why when I got the golden buzzer from David Foster, it was a dream come true. It reminded me of doing what my heart wants to do. Tonight, I want to show that I am never giving up. I cannot let other people put me down. I want to soar high for my dreams.
You can do this, sister.
Yes.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try. I just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I can see it, I can feel it. I swear I'll be someday. So if you care to find me, look up to the west.
Cloud nine, that's where we are. It's cloud nine, I'm pretty sure. Okay.
Okay.
David, David, your golden buzzer act.
Why do I travel 18 hours, three times a year? I come for reasons like this young one here.
Thank you so much.
Honestly, you did it once, but once could have been an accident. There's two parts of being a singer slash actor. One is the singing, which you nail, but the other is believing you. Mm. And when you sing that song, I believe you. And that's really important. And if you hang on to that, you're gonna be a Broadway star, I'm telling you, right now.
Thank you so much.
Jay.
I think that after watching that, I think that this season right now is the best season so far. Baby's Got Talent for sure. This season is the best season. The ending gave me goosebumps.
Yeah.
That was amazing. Good job.
Thank you so much.
Anggun, current diva to future diva.
Oh my goodness. That song was super complicated and the difficulty level was super high. It was really, really high, but you made it look like it was nothing, right? And that last note you hit, that was glorious.
Thank you so much.
Great job.
Glorious. Eliana, you gotta tell me, how does a 10-year-old prepare to perform
on Asia's biggest stage?
I just practice and vocalize at least for 1 hour.
I just practice and vocalize for 1 hour.
No big deal.
Asia, if you want her big Broadway vocals reverberating through the theater at Marina Bay Sands, get online and vote to send Aliana to the grand final. Go to Google, search Asia's Got Talent Vote, and select Aliana Gabunada, or visit the official Asia's Got Talent Facebook page and click on the send message button to vote. But do it at the end of the show after we've announced that voting is open.
One more time, please, for 10-year-old Aliana Gabunada from the Philippines.
What do you even say after that?
Well, what do you do after that?
Blown away.
I know.
Okay. All right, it's time for a commercial break, but stay tuned because people are going to be talking about these next two acts.
We haven't stopped talking about them since the auditions.
And we are still talking about them right now.
He's right. We're talking about that 15-year-old Malaysian who crunches numbers at breakneck speed.
And that demure Japanese dancer who literally seemed to breakneck.
We'll be back.
Keeping it here on Asia's Got Talent's second semifinal.
Now, we know that you know that we know math. Justin, 7 times 7.
49.
Yes, okay, give me one, give me one.
Alan.
Yes.
1 plus 0.
One, okay, Justin, square root of 36.
Not important, let's bring on the real deal.
Okay, although we are pretty impressive with numbers.
Alan, we're not even close to being impressive with numbers. Let me put things into perspective for you. Our next act is so quick at computing, he's faster than a calculator.
What? Oh, watch out, computers.
From Malaysia, this is Yashwin Sarawanan, the human calculator.
45 times 29.
1305.
It was fun to watch you beating the calculator.
589 divided by 7.
84.1428571. And it goes on.
You are the human calculator. There's no doubt about it.
I love maths. I decided to become a human calculator because normal maths was way too easy for me. I want to show that numbers, you can do it on your own.
Ravi, what's 2 plus 2?
4.
What's 256 plus 567?
You don't have to always reach out for the calculator. Being a human calculator is useful.
5, 30 ringgit.
Who wouldn't want to be a human calculator?
96 by 23, 2208.
It's not difficult. It only took me 6 months to train. I want to further improve my skills and take it to the next level. There's no limit on how high you can go, as long as you train yourself. For my performance tonight, I hope to entertain the audience so that they fall in love with maths just the way I did. I'm counting on it.
Hello, everyone. Hello. Good evening. Hello, honorable judges. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Great.
How are you?
I'm great.
Welcome back.
Thank you. I'm very happy to hear that you guys are good. And you guys look stunning. Okay, I'm jealous with the outfit. Okay. And of course, our beloved audience, how are you guys doing? No. I asked, how are you guys doing? Come on, louder. Yes, that's the spirit. All right, guys. Now, here's the thing. My performance today, it's gonna be even more fun, and it's gonna be even more realistic. And for that, I'm gonna invite our two beloved hosts up on stage, Alan and Justin, to help me with my performance. Please give a round of applause for our hosts, Alan and Justin. Come on, guys, up on the stage. How are you guys doing?
We're doing great. You're looking good.
Thank you. Now, you guys are looking stunning, too.
Oh, you look lit.
Thank you. All right, Alan, would you please stand behind these boxes here?
Okay.
Thank you. Justin, you stand at the end of the table.
Okay.
Perfect. I love you guys. All right. Now, okay, here's the thing. Alan, remember, you play a very important role in my performance today. And I mean really important. You're going to make it all happen, okay?
Okay.
Here's the thing. Okay. You're going to choose the numbers from these boxes here for me to calculate in my head. Okay, so I'll tell you what to do. No worries, relax. Justin, Yes. My friend, I need a favor.
Okay.
You have your mobile phone with you.
I do.
Take it out.
I shouldn't, but I do.
Okay. Please open the calculator app in your phone. I do hope you have a calculator app. Ladies and gentlemen, if he does have a calculator app in his phone, get ready to give him another round of applause. Okay, let's wait. Yes, he does. Give him a round of applause. Yes, he does. Good job, good job. Okay. Now, of course, Justin, you're going to verify the answer with your calculator as well, okay? Are you okay with that?
I can do that.
All right, beautiful. Now, let us begin with some two-digit additions. Okay, so you know 58 plus 76, you know, and so on, okay? So you're going to pick it from the two-digit number balls here, okay? Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Of course I'm ready.
Okay.
Right.
There we go.
Let's do this. Come
okay.
On.
30
plus
32
plus
45
plus
36
plus
29
and the last one.
Okay.
82 254.
Easy.
Another one.
Okay. All right, let's make this hard.
38 plus.
20
plus.
82
plus.
31
plus.
83, sorry.
83, okay, and the last one, please.
Okay. 99.
353, am I correct? 353. Thank you very much. Clear of them. That was easy too, trust me. Okay, keep it back. Okay, let's proceed to the next one. A two-digit by two-digit multiplication, okay? You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it.
Okay, 61 times 30.
1,830. That was too easy.
I'm sorry.
Another one.
I'm sorry. Okay, 27 times 95.
Ooh, 27 times 95, 2565. I repeat, 2565. Thank you very much. Okay, let's proceed to the next one. Adding a two-digit number again and again by itself. For instance, you choose the number 39. So I'm going to go 39, 78, 117, 156, and so on. And to make it even more interesting, there's going to be a countdown timer at the back. 30 seconds, okay? And in 30 seconds, we're going to see how many times I can add that two-digit number again and again. Trust me, this is going to be fun. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Let's begin.
Okay. Sorry, Yashwin. 75.
In 3, 2, 1, go. 75, 150, 225, 300, 375, 450, 525, 600, 675, 750, 825, 900, 975, 1075, 1125, 1200, 1275, 1350, 145, 1500, 1575, 1650, 1725, 1800, 1875, 1950, 2025, 2100, 2175, 2250, 2325, 240, 2475, 2550, 2625, 2700, 2785, 2850, 2925, 3000, 3075, 3150, 3225, 3330, 3375, 3450, 3525, 3600, 3675, 3750, 3825, 4275. I actually went faster than the calculator.
Yeah.
Okay. Want to see how many times I add it again and again? Divide 4275 with 75. 57 times.
Wow.
You want to know a fact?
Yeah.
That was too easy.
I'm sorry. I don't know.
Keep it back.
Okay.
Okay. The final one. The best one of all. Division.
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 Division. Division. Okay, now. So I'm going to be doing a three-digit divided by one-digit. So you're just going to choose the numbers from there. And there might be cases where you might choose numbers which result with decimal points at the back. So it's maybe the answer would be 69.573982 and so on. I'm going to get every single digit right if that ever happens. And I mean every single digit. Okay?
Okay.
Let's say if I were to go even further than the calculator, you can stop me, okay? You can stop me. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Is that a question?
No, just checking.
Of course I'm ready. Let's begin.
Okay. Okay, here we go. 437 divided by 7.
437 divided by 7. Let's go. 437 divided by 7. 6. 6. 62. 62. Point. 4. 2. 8. 5. 7. 1. 4. 2. 8. 5, 7, 1, 4, 2, 8, 5, 7, 1, 4, 2, 8, 5.
You passed it. You passed it already.
I passed it?
Yeah.
Okay. Guys, thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wow. My head hurts. What? How did you? And if,
I don't know.
Yashwin.
Okay. David, what did you think?
Dude. You and I need to go to Vegas. Plain and simple. You know The Rain Man? You know that movie?
Yeah.
Tom Cruise and Dustin Hoffman, that's you and me. We'll make a lot of money.
Sir, if you want to go to Vegas, call me when I'm older. I'm only 15, okay? Later when I'm... Later. There are two conditions. I have to be above 18. And also, you're gonna be paying all the money if I'm following you.
Yeah.
Okay?
Anyway, fantastic job. Really impressive.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Okay, Jay.
It's interesting to see someone enjoy doing math so much. It's very interesting.
Yes. Mr. Jay Park, I have a question for you. Can I ask you a question?
Of course.
Okay, during the judges' audition, you told me you didn't like maths. So after my performance today, what do you think about maths? Give me some comments.
I mean, I don't like to do math. I like to watch you do math, though. That's
I get the point. Thank you. Thank you.
Anggun?
You know, I'm the same with Jay. I'm completely lost in math. And the thing is, I can't even help my daughter with her math, you know, homework. You know, I just wish she has the same passion as you, because then I could ask her, you know, questions about math.
And yet, you know, in music, which all three of us do music, if you take the creativity out of music, you're left with math.
Seriously, man, I have a question. What kind of brain food do you eat? Because we need some.
People tell me I eat calculators for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
And do you?
Do you think I do?
I hope not.
No, I don't.
Okay, you don't.
I don't.
That's good. That's good. They sound very difficult to digest. Okay, Asia. If you love getting a rush from the speed of this human calculator, get online and vote to send Yashwin to the grand final. Go to Google, search Asia's Got Talent Vote, and select Yashwin Sarawanan. Or visit the official Asia's Got Talent Facebook page and click on the send message button to vote. Remember, do it at the end of the show after we've announced that voting is open. Asia, please make some noise for Malaysia's human calculator, Yashwin Sarawanan!
Wow.
He's better.
He's funny, too.
He's better at most things that we try to do. Okay. Up next, her sweet and wholesome demeanor fooled everyone at the auditions.
Oh, she was all smiles and giggles until she broke into her dance routine. That's when things got real.
Yeah, real shocking.
Yeah, but I kind of liked it. I think she's nice, though.
I think she is. Here she is, the girl who seemed so nice they named her twice, Yui Yui from Japan!
Ooh. That was really something to see. Woo!
It was really, really impressive.
私は言葉を通して表すのがとても苦手です。なので私はダンスで言葉や表現を表して皆さんに理解をしてもらってます。私は将来ダンスだけで食べていきたいです。3つのお仕事をしています。まあ、長時間働くけどもやりがいがあります。こんなことに私の家族は応援してくれています。特に私のお母さんが最高のサポーターです。
ダンサーとしての娘のことを誇りに思っています。一生懸命頑張ってるなっていうふうには思っています。諦めず夢に向かってるとこはすごいなとは思います。
今日お母さんを喜ばせるために最高なパフォーマンスで恩返しがしたいです。
Jay, you're a pop and lock and expert. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, you're a very, very good dancer and a very good performer. I like the MJ moves in the middle. I like how you put your own twist to it. I was expecting something a little bit more dynamic, so I was like really getting into your performance, and then it just kind of ended. So I was a little bit disappointed there, but I thought it was a good performance overall.
Anggun, what'd you think?
Yeah, I actually agreed. I thought that performance was too short, which is somehow kind of good because it means that you got us hooked, you know? But I'm sure there's something about you. There's something that more that meets the eye because I know that you're not like this. I know that there are different layers in you, and I'd love to see that more. I'd love to see you more.
David.
I thought that the concept was so clever and so unique. But I think if you're gonna win Asia's Got Talent, the biggest stage in Asia, you have to get to 10. Unfortunately, felt that you only got to about an 8 tonight. The other two may be there, like Anggun said, but I didn't see it tonight.
Thank you. Arigatou
gozaimasu. Yui, you're always so creative on stage. Where do you get your ideas from?
My mind, but... 前は、昔の日本を表現したんですけど、今回は、現在の日本で、ギックとギックダンスを、このおたげをこうもっと
出したやつを作りたかったんで、それをみんなに見てもらいたくて、マイマインドで作りました。
Well, Yui Yui, you have definitely shown us that geeks can certainly dance. If you are as crazy for Yui Yui as we are, you need to get online and vote. Go to Google, search Asia's Got Talent Vote, and select Yui Yui. Or visit the official Asia's Got Talent Facebook page and click on the send message button to vote. But do it at the end of the show after we've announced that voting is open.
Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause, please, for Yui Yui from Japan!
Always so creative.
I know.
All right. Coming up after the break is a pair of best friends whose favorite thing to do is harmonize their voices.
Just like us. Catch this teenage duo from Indonesia when we return.
We'll see you soon.
Welcome back to the second semifinal of Asia's Got Talent.
He's 15, she's 13, and they insist there is no teenage romance between them.
No, there is not. They are just two best friends who belt out love duets with so much emotion, you'll think they are a couple.
From Indonesia, here are Jordan and Kasia.
Not a couple.
Who call themselves J&K Voices.
That's a big song to sing.
That was amazing. I really enjoyed it.
I wasn't expecting that.
And I've never heard it done as a duet before.
Kita kira-kira sudah kenal selama 5 tahun dan pertama kali ketemu itu di sekolah musik.
Pertama kali nyanyi bareng Jordan itu rasanya aneh.
Pas pertama kali kita tampil itu, mama kita suruh kita gandengan tangan supaya bagus. Tapi Kasia-nya nangis.
Iya, tapi akhirnya kita jadi semakin dekat dan jadi sahabat. Dan sampai sekarang kita masih nyanyi berdua.
Banyak orang gangguin kita bilang kita itu pacaran. Cuman sih aku mikir-mikir dulu, soalnya Kasia itu cerewet, emosional.
Iya, tapi kan dia juga suka lupa lirik.
Kami punya passion yang sama dalam hal bernyanyi.
Orang-orang bisa merasakan chemistry kita dan emosi kita saat bernyanyi. Kami menyanyi dari hati dan satu suara.
I can't see what's happening
and they don't have a clue.
They fall in love and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
The sweet caress of twilight.
There's magic everywhere.
And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air. Can you feel the love tonight?
The peace the evening brings. The world for once in perfect harmony with all its living things.
So many things to tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past impossible. She turned away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what I can't decide. Why won't he be the king? I know he is the king I see inside.
Can you feel the love tonight? The peace the evening brings. The world for once in perfect harmony with all its living things. Can you feel
JNK Voices!
Oh, there's so much emotion on stage.
Wow, it's so sweet.
It's so sweet.
Oh, Anggun.
JNK.
Hello.
I can feel the friendship love tonight. It's a very beautiful song. And there were many parts where you could have exploded more, but you didn't opt it for that option. For me, it was a very beautiful performance, but I was waiting for that kind of like, moment, you know? But regardless, again, it was a beautiful performance.
Thank you.
David, were you feeling it?
You guys blend beautifully. I mean, like, you really blend. And the only way that you can blend is by listening to the other person, not yourself. And you do that so well. But you both have to get money notes. If you don't have money notes, you're not going to get a standing ovation. That last chorus where you change keys needs to be in full voice, not in falsetto. I said this last time, and I'll say it again. You have to work on your high range and get it in full voice. And then you will get all these people behind me to stand up when you go to that part.
Thank you.
Jay, what do you say about Jay and Kay?
Yeah, it brought back like old memories. I felt like I was like six again. And you guys' voices is very, very clean, very nice to listen to. I thought it was a solid performance overall. Good job.
Thank you so much.
All right, Jay and Kay, I got a question. Out of the two of you, who normally takes the lead?
Keisha normally takes the lead.
It's a good answer. All right, Asia, if you like what you hear when these teenagers put their voices together, please get online and vote. Go to Google, search Asia's Got Talent Vote, and select JNK Voices. Or visit the official Asia's Got Talent Facebook page and click on the send message button to vote. Remember, do it at the end of the show, after we've announced that voting is open. Please put your hands together for JNK Voices from Indonesia!
Oh, so sweet.
I know.
Not a couple.
Okay, before we let you vibe out to the beat of tonight's closing act, let's take a quick break.
Be sure to come back for Junior Good Vibes from the Philippines. See you in a bit.
Welcome back, Asia. We're down to the final act of the night on our second semifinal.
These boys killed it at the auditions. They got the entire audience and the judges on their feet.
Hey, when you work as hard as they do to get where you want to be, and you're all about spreading good vibes, nothing is impossible.
Well put, Alan. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Junior Good Vibes from the Philippines!
Nandito po kami para may patutunayan po lahat ng pinaghirapan namin.
You've worked really hard and we can all see it.
You guys killed it!
Sa Junior Good Vibes, kayo po ay nagmamahalan bilang magkakapatid. Isa po aming malaking pamilya. Sa kalsada po ang aming entablado. Napakahirap po para sa amin na magsayaw sa kalsada.
Minsan nai-disgrasya rin kami sa kalsada dahil lubak-lubak. Minsan istorba rin kami sa mga sasakyan o kaya pinapaalis kami ng mga tanod. Pero umulan man o umaraw, tuloy pa rin kami.
Nabago yung buhay namin sa pagsasayaw. Dating tambay lang po kami pero nagkaroon kami ng direksyon.
Gusto namin ibahagi sa iba ang pagmamahal namin sa sayaw at patunayan na kahit mahirap ka lang, kaya mong abutin ang iyong mga pangarap.
Gusto namin patunayan na hindi totoo na wala kang mararating sa pagsasayaw. Ang kahulugan ng good vibes, gusto namin makapagpasaya ng tao, makalimutan nila yung mga problema nila.
Good vibes, family event!
Freeze!
Well, come on, guys. Come on, guys. Go work. Wow. Wow. Gather around by the star, boys.
Oh, my goodness.
Phenomenal.
Leaving everything on stage.
Wow.
Even jackets. Jay, are you feeling the good vibes?
I mean, I think that was a nearly flawless performance, to be honest. I mean, if you know Jay Park, you know that I'm all about good vibes, and today I'm all about Junior Good Vibes. Y'all killed it.
Yeah.
Maraming salamat po.
Anggun, what do you think about Junior Good Vibes?
Oh, God, that was some performance. No, but I was particularly touched seeing the VT, you know, how you guys rehearsed, like, on the streets. It's really crazy. I mean, like, it's unbelievable to see that and then to see the result. It makes me once again believe that when there is a will, there's always, always a way, and you proved just that. Great job.
Okay, David.
Two things. When I write a song, or when anybody writes a song, a good song, it has an arc. And it explodes by the end. And you did the same with your dance. Second thing I want to say is, in your video package, you said, we want to show that even if you're poor, you can still make things happen. I would say, tonight, you are the richest people in this room.
My, yes.
Junior Good Vibes, the crowd loved you, the judges loved you. How are you guys feeling right now after that amazing performance?
Sobrang saya po. Nagpapasalamat din po kami sa lahat ng sumuporta at tumulong po sa amin. Di po namin nakakala na makakapasok kami dito sa semifinals. Sobrang dami pong pinaghirapan namin bago kami makarating dito. Inaalay po namin yung sayo namin para sa mga grupong naiwan po namin. Sa lahat ng pamilya po namin, ito po yung pinakamalaking opportunity na dumating sa buhay namin. Maraming salamat po.
Well, I'm sure those guys are incredibly proud of you, and you guys truly deserve to be here. If you're feeling moved by all their good vibes, and you want them in the grand final, you have to get online and vote. Go to Google, search Asia's Got Talent Vote, and select Junior Good Vibes. Or visit the official Asia's Got Talent Facebook page and click on the send message button to vote. But do it at the end of the show, after we have announced that voting is open. Let me hear you lose it for Junior Good Vibes from the Philippines!
What a way to just close out our performances.
No, closed out that show.
Woo. Judges, judges, judges. Huh. Now that you guys have seen all eight acts perform, which ones caught your attention? Jay.
Well, definitely Junior Good Vibes. I think they deserve to go to the next round. And I like the Painters.
Both two great choices.
Definitely.
Anggun.
I actually love the magician, Eric Chin.
Ooh.
And Awesome Junior.
Ooh.
Awesome Junior. They were cute.
Adorable and fierce.
Yes.
Yeah.
David.
I got to support my golden buzzer, Eliana. But I have to say, and she was amazing, but I have to say, she faced a lot of very stiff competition tonight. And I also loved Yashwin. No.
Yashwin.
Yashwin.
I love him too.
Because it's so unique. I mean, this is really going to be, we're going to be duking it out in the back room there for quite a while, I think, because there's no clear-cut winner here. I thought it was an amazing, great show tonight.
It really was. And we don't envy you three. I know it's a tough choice tonight. Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Still to come on Asia's Got Talent.
We'll find out which act secures a spot in the grand final from the judges' pick tonight.
So be sure to come back after this short break.
Welcome back. We are close to the end of our second semifinal here on Asia's Got Talent.
We've had a wide variety of acts tonight presenting only their very best on this stage for your votes.
We cannot overemphasize how important it is for you to vote if you want to see your favorite acts in the grand final. So get online and get on it, but not before we announce that voting is open.
And if you're still undecided, this might just help. Please welcome back to the stage tonight's 8 semifinalists. One of these acts will secure a spot in the grand final from the judges' pick tonight.
And remember, the judges have to make a unanimous decision because they only have one pick for each semifinal show.
And we know how difficult that is going to be with the talent we've seen tonight.
Judges. The pressure is on. It's now time to make your final decision. Which of these 8 semifinalists will you be sending through tonight?
Will it be Awesom Jr. from Thailand?
Or will it be Eric Chin from Taiwan?
How about the painters from South Korea?
Or David's golden buzzer, Eliana Gabunada from the Philippines?
Will Malaysia's human calculator, Yashwin Sarawanan, get picked?
Or will that chance go to Yui Yui from Japan?
What about J&K Voices from Indonesia?
Or Junior Good Vibes from the Philippines? So which act will it be, judges? Which act will get to secure a spot in the grand final at Marina Bay Sands? David, we need an answer now. Who will be the judge's pick for tonight?
This was not easy, but in the end, we came to a unanimous decision. The act that will be going straight through to the finals of Asia's Got Talent is... Junior Good Vibes.
Whoa. Wow, wow. Junior Good Vibes.
Junior Good Vibes.
Guys. Wow, wow. Junior Good Vibes. You guys got it! You are going to the grand finals at Marina Bay Sands in Singapore! You now stand a real chance at winning that life-changing prize of 100,000 US dollars!
Okay. Junior Good Vibes. You guys are the judges' pick. We need to know, how do you feel?
Sobrang saya po. Sobrang saya po. Matutuwa din po lahat ng kagrupo namin na hindi nakasama. Nagiging proud din po yung pamilya namin at yung bansa po namin.
Hey, guys, no doubt you made them extraordinarily proud. Go celebrate! You did it!
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa!
I know!
They're happy!
I know! Okay. Well, the judges have had their say, and now it's over to you, Asia. If you want your favorite acts to get a shot at the grand final, you have to get online and vote right now. Oh yes, Asia, it's time.
Voting is now open. Your votes will send 2 of these 7 acts to the grand final. And we'll reveal which two acts are going through at the start of next week's show.
So get online now and vote. Search Asia's Got Talent Vote on Google or go to the official Asia's Got Talent Facebook page and click on the send message button to vote. Remember, voting closes on Sunday at midnight Singapore time. Details are available at axn-asia.com/AGTvote.
And to help you along, here's a recap of tonight's performances. I love you so.
See how many times I can add that two-digit number. 75, 150, 225, 300, 375, 4, 325, 326, 0, 365, 3, 358, 253, 925, 3, 9, 0, 254, 204, 275. I actually went faster than the calculator.
Second set of semifinalists have done their thing, Alan.
Yes, they have, Justin, which means we are getting closer to filling up those 9 coveted spots in the grand final.
So, Asia, you have to vote if you want your favorites in the lineup for this season's grand final.
So get online and get on it now.
Whoa, what a show that was, Alan.
No, it was insane. You know, I say we just hurry up and thank those 3 celebrities so we can go and talk about it.
Good idea. Mm. Judges, thank you. You were great.
Thank you.
Great. Then till next week, it's a good night from Alan.
It's a good night from Justin.
And it's been a great night on Asia's Got Talent. Thank you all. Next week, your last 8 semifinals. Hanoi X-Girls.
Fran Cecere.
Young Shi Hao.
HK Sisters.
TK Jiang.
Sudhir Ong.
Power Duo.
And Nama. Who will you put through to the grand final?